Hello guys, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to install Python. So for that you need to first simply go to favorite browser and address bar just simply type Python download and just simply click on this download Python and you'll be seeing this official site of Python. Here you need to just simply click on download Python 3.10.2 and what it will do is it will going to start downloading our Python. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it. And in my download directory, you can see that I have already this Python, that is Python 3.10.2. So just simply double click on it to start installing our Python. Let us first minimize our download directory. And here you need to check this at Python 3.10.2 path. And I'll be recommending you to click on this custom installation. And here keep everything as default, then just simply click on next. And here I'll be recommending you to check this install for all users and then just simply click on install. After giving administrative privileges, you will be seeing our installation has rightly started. And now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So just simply click on close. And now if you just simply click on this search icon, just simply type cmd and then just simply click on command prompt. And here in command prompt, if you just simply type python space dash dash version, then enter, you can see Python has rightly installed. You can open Python shell by just simply typing python over our command prompt and see our Python shell has rightly opened. You can also open our Python idle by just, you know, simply again clicking on search icon and just simply typing idle and you'll be seeing idle over here. So just simply click on that. And what it will do is it will going to open your idle and see our idle has rightly opened. So here if you just simply type print, then you print hello all and enter, you can see hello all has rightly printed in our console. So in this way you can easily install the latest version of Python 3.10.2. Please do share with your friends and also please do subscribe.